So, I'm here with Mark Waldrop, legend. I really loved your work in When Pigs Fly.
Thank you so much.
I saw it like maybe 10 times in the olden days when Michael West was in the original, right?
Yes, he was.
Yeah, and I just think that was one of the funniest shows I've ever seen.
Well, thanks. And I love doing it.
Yes, and now you're doing musical.
Well, musical.
It's coming back, though, right?
I'm hoping it's coming back. I hear it's coming back this summer.
Mm-hmm.
And, it's so current. It'll just be the latest, whatever
that's
that
great.
Is.
So what do you do with Rick Chrome on that show? Like, what does he...
Really, Rick writes everything. And
right.
He sends it over to me, and I'm just like, okay, how are we going to stage this? And... Mm-hmm. Very often when I work on new shows, I have a lot of input into like what the content is. But with Rick, I really don't.
Really?
Rick, like, he delivers it, and it's hilarious, and we just put it up on stage, and that's it.
Oh, okay. Well, it's great. Well, I think it's coming back in July.
I hope so.
Okay, and it's very funny.
Oh, it's hilarious.
It is.
Every audience that ever saw that show walked out of the theater so happy.
That's great. But what else are you working on? Anything? And like, can you please bring When Pigs Fly back?
Well, I will look into that for you.
Please.
A lot of people have asked about
that. It's so funny, and right now there's no Forbidden Broadway. Really, there's only musical when it comes back.
Right.
But there's nothing funny currently running on Broadway, really, or off Broadway.
Well, this would definitely be off Broadway.
Yes, this is all New Jersey, so.
Right. Well, I'm going to be doing Forum here at Paper Mill.
Oh, you are?
This
Fantastic.
Coming season, which I've always wanted to do, so I'm very excited about that.
Oh, that's fantastic. Do you know who the casting will be yet?
No, we don't know the cast yet, but I'm making my lists.
Yes? Oh, good. So people need to get their information to you.
Definitely.
That's a very funny show.
I think it's one of the funniest shows ever written. I love it.
It's true. I think I saw that at Roundabout. Wasn't it Roundabout recently?
Well, they did. Do you mean the one with Nathan Lane
yes.
or Whoopi Goldberg?
Yes.
Yeah, that was a few years ago
yes.
now. That's the most recent time it's been in New York.
It was wonderful.
Hilarious show.
I think it will do really well here, and I'm glad that you're in charge.
Thank you. I'm glad I am, too.
Thank you for doing this interview.
Okay, you're so welcome. Okay.